We all want to stay close with family and friends, but sometimes the years pull us apart. But trying to recapture the good old days can be dangerous when old wounds are ripped open. You never know what can happen. What turns a happy reunion into a deadly disaster? Lori Moore just received an invitation to her high school reunion, but isn't sure she's going. In high school, we're all trying out who we are and dreaming of what we might become.
Lori was probably the most popular girl at Peoria High.
You can do what I want.
You can't. You can do anything.
Oh, is your homecoming queen?
Yes, obviously.
She was so pretty, and everyone just wanted to be around her.
Can you get in front of the sign?
Oh,
yes, absolutely.
Super.
Big smiles.
Lori, Nicole, and Keely were like the three musketeers in high school.
That sounds great.
Everyone expected Lori to move to the big city and do really big things after high school. It was a real shock learning of Lori's recent divorce. We all wondered if she was going to come to the reunion alone. That would have been a first.
In high school, Ryan and Lori were the it couple. Would they hook up at the reunion? No, everyone was gossiping about it. But Ryan was married with kids now. Times change.
We're kind of going different directions. We wanted different things.
I ran into Lori's ex-husband a few weeks before the reunion. Jason was fine about the divorce.
We're both going to probably be happier in the long run, so don't feel bad.
He was actually happy to move on because he said marriage had just been difficult.
What are we going to do on double date night now?
It really didn't surprise me too much to hear about Lori's divorce, considering what happened with Ryan.
So I was thinking we could go to the city this weekend.
No. I can't go.
Why not? It's okay. We'll go next weekend then if you want.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do us anymore. I'm sorry.
What do you mean you can't do us? Lori, I'm not taking that back from you.
Yes, take it, please. I'm sorry.
Lori, please.
Ryan was so devastated when she broke up with him. I felt so bad for him.
Life after graduation can come with some nasty bumps, and saving face at a reunion can feel like life or death to some people.
Of course, Lori was nervous about going to the reunion. She was nervous her classmates would judge her. She was insecure about the divorce.
No. Jeremy likes puppies.
I'm not finding somebody on the internet.
Well, just drink your wine.
I signed Lori up for online dating a few months before the reunion. I mean, she had to get back out there, get her confidence back up. Especially after the breakup with Jason.
Mark. He likes beaches and sunsets and long walks.
He's a lawyer.
Ooh. Shh. Well,
Lance.
Lancelot.
Hello, Sir Lancelot.
Oh my god.
I'm going to send him a message.
No, don't send him a message.
It was so crazy that Lori met Lance online and then found out that they had been working at the same company for years. It's like fate brought them together. I was just really happy she met somebody who made her happy.
I mean, they were maybe dating for like a month, and she asked him to the reunion. He was a bit thrown off by that, wasn't kind of sure how comfortable he'd be, and kind of wasn't his thing.
Lori was nervous that Lance might not be able to go to the reunion with her, and that she'd have to go alone. A few days before, we went shopping, and she waited all day for a text from Lance. I knew she would be really disappointed if Lance let her down.
We've come a long, long way together.
It was really a last-minute decision for Lance to even go to this reunion.
Lori, relax.
to me, he was just saying, you know, I'm really adamant about not going to this thing.
Have a couple of drinks, it'll be fun. Have some fun.
Okay, okay.
Everyone was really excited to see Lori show up to the reunion with this new guy. We were all happy for her.
Hi, Wes.
Keely, nice to meet you. Drinks.
Okay. Lori showed up with her new cute guy.
Okay.
Everyone was talking about it.
Cheers.
Great to see you. You look great.
Thank you.
She was the center of attention.
It's all about Lori.
It was just like high school all over again. Lori was holding court. All the guys were in love with Lori.
But no one was more in love with her back in the old days than her high school boyfriend, Ryan.
Everyone was really jealous of Lori and Ryan back then. I mean, they were the real thing. They were so perfect together.
People never forget their first love or their first heartbreak.
Reunions do bring out emotions. They bring up the past, some of it good, some of it bad.
But love isn't the only thing that can haunt us from the past. Jealousy and secrets can wait for years to resurface too.
Lori wasn't the only one in love with Ryan. Keely had a huge crush on him in high school. We were all best friends, Lori, Keely, and I, all through high school.
What's up, ladies? Do you mind if I steal this one from you?
Go right ahead.
But when Lori started dating Ryan, and things between us were never the same ever again. Because Keely was convinced that Lori stole Ryan from her.
Even if our own friends want to hurt us, imagine what the people we rejected are capable of.
I was shocked to see John Randall at the reunion. He stalked Lori for 3 years through high school. It was really scary.
Yeah, well, no, she's actually quite sweet. I talked to her for a minute.
Ryan told John to leave her alone, but that didn't work. He just couldn't let her go.
Oh my God, not you. That's very nice, but no thank you.
This kind of obsession certainly happens in stalking situations. This kind of obsession happens in marriages and relationships to where there's such a bond formed that the breaking of that wreaks havoc on the person.
Freak?
When John showed up with those flowers, God, it was so sad and just creepy. We all knew they were for Lori.
Do you remember that guy?
Yes.
There's conflicting stories that Jason still wanted Lori back and that he was still in love with her, which we believe he probably was. He had asked a friend to go with him and just sit at the bar just so Lori and Lance could see them and make them feel uncomfortable. And his friend said that was a little creepy and didn't want to do that.
Yeah. I love them dearly. They're a great joy. Yeah.
Well, I received a text from Lance, and he was pissed. I mean, he wanted to go. Lori was, you know, not paying attention to him, had nothing to do with him, doing her own thing. And for him, it was just the end of the night. He was done. That was the last straw.
It was obvious nothing had changed. Lori was all over Ryan. He couldn't even spend time with anyone else.
The people closest to you, the people that you have the most connection with, are the ones that can bring out the worst in you, and you can bring out the worst in them.
All those feelings that make high school so crazy and dramatic, desire, jealousy, embarrassment, love, hate, They were all there at the reunion, and it was enough to make someone kill.